everybody can see here because of this camera.
There are ushers here to assist.
Oh, before this camera.
If you are an usher, please raise your hand. Maybe when the payment comes, we'll know who is usher and who is not. We are about to start, ladies and gentlemen, this August occasion, and she accepts dollars, pounds, naira, whatever you want to give you. People like this corner are not even acknowledging that Bank of America moved its headquarters. So George, is it Georgetown? Are we in Georgetown? Georgetown. And the new manager, Sally, Ezeko Owobi. Please give a round of applause for Sally. It's not easy to come to America to become bank manager. Abby? Okay. Without I'm introducing to you the Wabek family. DJ, you got their music, right? The one, thumbs up. But before I go, give it up for DJ T Money. T has been Thomas.
Let me reintroduce myself.
DJ T Money. DJ T Money. DJ T Money.
Yeah!
And that happens to be my brother from Omoro. Please give it up for him. The Groom's family, Mrs. Josephine Wabe, and family. These men and women and young people are standing up for his family. And we are ushering in the woman who is responsible for our being here today. Without this woman, there would not be anybody here tonight. This is the mother of the bride, Mrs. Zinatu Garuba. Okay?
On your feet, but for right now, sit and watch.
the bride and friend.
Thank you. Thank you.
funny, okay? Miss Alice, do you got a question? Miss Alice, ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. Bless our food and pray for this occasion. Pastor Lucky, please clap for him.
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. Please shall we please rise up in respect to our Lord and Savior. With my hands lifted high and my mouth filled with praise, with the hands of the keeper, I will bless you, O Lord. With my hands lifted high and my mouth filled with praise, with the hands of the keeper, I will bless you, O Lord. I will bless you, O Lord. I will bless you, O Lord. We will bless you, Jesus.
We will bless you, O Lord.
With a hand of thanksgiving.
With a heart of thanksgiving.
We will bless you, O Lord. Bless you, Jesus.
We will bless you, Lord.
We will bless you, our God.
We will bless you, Lord.
With a heart of thanksgiving.
With a heart of thanksgiving.
We will bless you, Lord. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. King of glory, we just want to thank you and appreciate you for this awesome gathering tonight. We want to thank you, Lord Almighty, for the union of your son and your daughter, Stan and Fally. You have made it possible, Lord Almighty, for them to become united as one, husband and wife. And Lord Almighty, we just want to celebrate it and give all the grace to you. We honor you, we give all the glory to you. We say, be thou exalted in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
King of glory, we commit them into your holy hands, that as they have begun this journey, that you will go every step of the journey with them in the precious name of Jesus.
Amen.
That they will not fall, they will not falter, they will not miss their steps in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That you will bless them. That you will bless them with every blessing of every grace in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord Almighty, we want to commit this aspect of the occasion into your hands. As we go about celebrating, being joyous, being grateful to you, we ask that you be with us in this gathering. Let your glory be made manifest. Let your name be honored. Let your name be glorified. We pray, Lord Almighty, that every aspect of our undertaking here tonight, that you will be showcased in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord, we just want to ask, peradventure, there's anything in our midst that is not of you, that you have not permitted to be in our midst, but we are asking that such will not have its way in our gathering here tonight, in the mighty name of Jesus. You, the King of glory, you know how to blind those who cannot see such occasions as this. We ask that you blind their eyes, cause them to be deaf, and cause them, Lord Almighty, not to have any memory of this gathering in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord Almighty, we ask that you turn all their counsel into that poverty, into that foolishness. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We pray, Lord Almighty, that you bless everyone that has come.
Amen.
That celebration will not cease in their lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. When there's occasion for them to celebrate, they will have people surrounding their tables to celebrate with them in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask that you take control of all that we do. And when it's all said and done, let your mighty name be exalted.
Amen.
Let your mighty name be praised.
Amen.
And as many that have come from far and near, grant them joy, mercy, back to their destinations. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We cover this garden once again with the blood of Jesus. We cover Ali and Stan with the blood of Jesus. Their marriage we cover with the blood of Jesus. And we pray, Lord Almighty, that wonderful children that will walk in your ways, you will bless their ways. In the mighty name of Jesus. All through this journey, Lord God Almighty, you will hold them by your right hand of righteousness and lead them to that destination of yours. In the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, King of Glory. We bless your holy name. We appreciate you. For all that we've done, take the glory. In Jesus' holy and exalted name, we have prayed with thanksgiving. Praise the Lord.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. We are still in the spirit of prayer. Ladies and gentlemen, may I get your attention for a brief moment? Please. A very important person in the life of these two is not with us today. Please, may I get attention? People are still talking. The Bible tells us to be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. Please, may you all stand for 30 seconds to honor the spirit of late Chief Benedict Ifeanyichukwu Wakwe, Stanley's father. Please, every noise must stop. Just for 30 seconds, because he's watching. May the souls of all our departed loved ones, especially Chief Ben Wako, rest in perfect peace. Amen?
Amen.
Please take your seats. Okay. My sister Sally, are you ready for what is about to happen? Have everybody gone to make deposit or withdrawal? Because this couple will come out today and dance and show us what they got. Do you all still want to do this? I saw Stanley white this way. Are you still having energy for this? Ask us. I know you. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, the next item on our agenda is... Who would like to leave me? Okay. The next item on our agenda is the couple's first dance. The timeline they gave me did not time, but you know, when you're having fun, time flies, right? DJ, you don't ready? Huh? Okay. So, as they get down the stage, and hey guys, where are the employees? I told you all on leave, okay? I'll still pay you, but please don't come out. Okay? I'll still give you your money. Alright? Okay. We move to, you know, we evacuate our money. Not with our time. We can use a photo. DJ, we can wait for you.
Hearing my Yeah.
There is no game saying about this. And God bless you. Okay? You sold and you're reaping. You go do a mobile. You know what a mobile is? So come and visit her when she delivers. A baby. 2, 3, 4, 5, even 20. Amen? Okay. So, DJ is over to you now. Thank you. bank manager. We don't pay again with money.
Yeah.
anyone here, please come, eh? Because we are hungry. I am.